Okay, we're into war crimes.
Oh, heavy's coming. Back up the hill.
There he goes.
Shit, behind it. Got.
Oh my god. Great save. So, if you remember last time,
we last time on
Ghost Recon Breakpoint.
I was going to try to put the telly in.
Oh yeah, yeah. Last week on Conquest mode. We cleared
last
out.
Week on Night Out.
Yeah. So we spent the night clearing out a few facilities and culminated with clearing out the Eternity facility and finding some information related to the whereabouts of one Haruhi Ito, who was the leader of the outcasts.
Ito?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So we now know that she is to our south in Auroa Hospital.
Mm.
And basically we gotta go spring her.
Yes.
Now the key to this one is going to be not committing any war crimes.
Well, I can't promise that.
So we want to try and minimize the, well, if we can get in and out, I don't know what way this mission goes, but if we can get in and out without firing a single bullet, I think that should be the aim. All right.
So that's without firing a single bullet in a game that's based purely around shoot people.
Yeah. Now, a bit of knife action, right, might be allowable, but if possible, that should be our aim. That's our overarching goal. Now, if it doesn't go that way, you know, some people are going to have to die. Maybe bad guys, maybe patients, maybe the occasional nurse or doctor. But the ultimate aim is to get in and out without firing a bullet.
But listen, you're going to have to do what the guy did at Aliens and maybe make us hand up all the live ammunition, man, because I don't know if I can stick to that.
Flame units only.
Only, yeah.
There is a small building kind of west, southwest of us. I just want to clear that for us just to make sure there's nobody behind us. And then we're moving. Yeah. So we'll be moving towards the hospital from an elevated position. So we should be able to get good eyes on what they have there. Like, hopefully it's light enough. But, you know, we'll see.
Oh, we will see.
Anyway, yeah. Oh, it's nice the way we're kind of needed together having that chat, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It's realistic.
What we can do is we could throw stones at them.
Well, okay, if we have to, we have to.
Yeah, I mean, throw stones at them. Shout slurs.
Yeah.
Harsh language, yeah.
Hurt their feelings.
Yeah.
Make them question the life decisions they made.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't bother with it, wouldn't be proud of you now.
You'd get better money as a tradesman. Okay, this low building looks clear. There's a nice red Jeep. Maybe we could use that for a getaway vehicle.
Ooh. We could maybe use it as a getaway vehicle.
Yeah. It's a trail leading up. Don't see anyone down below. Don't see anyone in the valley.
Yeah, come on. It'd be grand. What's the worst that could happen?
We'd get shot and killed.
I suppose we're not there to fire back, are we?
We should make it a thing where if we get killed, that this is like a... What do you call those games where you have one life and if you die it's all over? You know what I mean? Like where it's like a roguelike.
Oh, yes. I kind of know what you're getting at.
Like these characters will be dead, do you know what I mean, if we get wiped out. That's a very fancy looking Jeep, isn't it?
The Rego. I'm just outside here looking at the smart city recycles.
I think we'd look good in that.
Yeah, go to the beach.
Oh, there we have it. There's a facility. Quite big.
It is quite big. Look at it. We've seen this in the last episode.
Yeah, we did
see it in the last episode.
One sniper on the roof.
Oh, look at you with your binoculars, huh?
Well, you have binoculars too.
I know with binoculars. They haven't taken them out yet.
What can we go where?
One sniper on the roof.
Well, should we, if, if we can't get in past one sniper, then we shouldn't be playing a game called Ghost Recon.
That's very true.
I know it's daytime and all, but even still, okay, there's a chopper on the roof. We have our exfil route, that chopper.
Chopper.
Oh, the chopper has rocket pods on it.
Oh my god.
Okay, so I see, well, there's one sniper on the kind of southwest corner. There's another sniper patrolling on the southwest side. And then there's a tactician.
Oh, I see him.
He'll call in reinforcements, apparently.
And you don't want me to kill him.
Well, I mean, not initially.
What are you doing to me?
Not initially. Listen, we'll
not
see.
Initially.
Yeah, not initially.
Don't start changing the rules of engagement now, just to suit our, I mean, what's going on, Luke?
Not.
God, yeah, oh, Jesus. Don't kill anybody to, well, you know, if we have to.
Well,
and then, after why not?
It's...
Well, then I won't kill them, I'll just wound them gravely.
I don't think...
Well, not gravely. Spray I'll wound them enough.
Listen, man, like, you can't be firing 50 cal rounds at the roof of a hospital.
I hit him in the leg. It'll only blow the leg off.
Yeah, and then where's the bullet go after that?
It could hit somebody who's in the ICU.
It'd go down about two stories, ripping through people all over the place, man. You'd hit his leg and take an arm off and a head off and for the next two stories.
Yeah.
There's body parts everywhere.
Yeah, this man here died from COVID. The underlying condition was the bullet that struck him in the chest.
Exactly, yeah. Well, they can probably see us from up there. So we just have to figure out a way to get down now. Looks like the kind of slopes more gently on this side. So we have our three bodies on the roof.
We have three bodies on the roof.
So the question is there anybody patrolling down below?
Ooh, is this lavender? No, it's not lavender. Boo.
Yeah, no, it kind of looked like a nice red tree.
Colombian flax,
there's
maybe.
Another chopper on the west side of the hospital grounds. Larger transport chopper.
Ooh, look at that.
Mm-hmm.
That's quite large.
Quite large, eh? Get all sorts of people in there.
Hold on a second.
Okay.
We got the invisibility suits in the last game. Episode.
Yeah, we did, of course.
Yeah, we did, yeah. Ooh,
they
might
come in handy. Okay, so one trooper patrolling outside the hospital. Two troopers.
Do you?
Yeah.
Don't see anybody.
It's like one trooper patrolling outside and a tactician that went inside. Now, what are the stealth guys? Seeker. Seeker went inside the building.
Did it? Stop putting him going invisible inside the building, that's ridiculous.
Well, he's not invisible until they get in contact, I don't think. I think
yeah, that's true.
Okay, I see another trooper out in the car park.
Well, is he actually a trooper, or is he just like a car park attendant and you're just telling me he's a trooper?
Well, you're not now killing me either way.
Oh, Jesus.
Now, remember, I said knives are still allowed. Because knives don't pass through walls unless you throw them really, really hard.
Really, yeah.
We could go around the outside here kind of and see. Like, so we know there's three guys at the main entrance.
Yes.
And if we can
figure out. Is there a battery indicator for the other? There is. Oh my god.
Does it go down quick?
I just turn. Oh yeah.
You can upgrade that in your menu system. You'll see there's an option on your inventory screen down the bottom left. You can update it. You can upgrade it with the camo points.
Hold on a second. Let's have a quick gander at whatever you're talking about.
Yeah. You have you have a quick look there while hiding this bush beside you and keep an eye on you.
Yeah, hi there. Right, where is it? Invisibility. Recon. No. Stent.
You can do the not like your level up screen, not your skill screen, it's on your actual inventory. like where your weapon loadout is, your loadout screen.
Available friends, okay. Yes, I need.
You should have a couple of thousand camo points.
I did just upgrade it. Makes the camo user almost indetectable. It didn't really extend it.
No, there's different upgrades, so you can extend battery life, you can extend whatever, I don't know. But yeah, I did the one that makes it almost invisible.
Gotcha. I did the wrong one. Yeah. I admit I pressed the wrong one. Ah, well. What can you do? Right, where are we? There we are.
See, this is a much...
Look at me.
Okay, I think we got a door in on this side. No, we have a power generator, though. Take note of that. In case things kick off, we might have to leg it around here and knock the power off. There's probably turrets somewhere.
Stop and knock it off now. They'll know we're coming.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Feel the urge to press it. Must press big red button.
I know it alerts them, but I think they just come around and have a look. Oh, I see a guy on the first floor, right above us on the corner.
No. Oh, I think I see what we're talking about, yeah.
Was it him? Can't see him now that I put my binos on. Oh no, he was the tactician on the roof. I thought he was on the balcony. Better not go out there further, I'll get seen. Okay. Oh my god.
The battery just goes vroom.
Does it?
Yeah.
Okay, I think going back around to the main entrance is our best bet. We're trying to knife that one dude.
What we do? We find a trolley. You line the trolley, I'll cover you with a sheet.
Push
it in. Yes.
Why'd you bring in... Why'd you bring a dead person into the hospital?
To the morgue. In the hospital.
Do they have a morgue? I'm sure they do.
They're a hospital.
Yeah, that's not... I'm sure the lads here don't know either. Like, they're only being paid to guard
the hospital. It's not like they bury the dead outside in the green area.
Well, maybe that's why the flowers are growing so well.
That's it.
Enjoy the following products in your Skelltech wellness package. As always, we appreciate your input. Just speak to me, Faye, your in-home AI, to give your feedback.
Okay. It might be cleared as far as here. Oh my god, there's a car right there with a minigun on it.
I think we found backup plan.
Yeah, huh?
C.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. Oh, that seeker's just across the road from us. Do you want to go around and try and knife him? Or have you him? Or will we accept a pistol shot here?
Oh no.
What you're saying is you really can't miss.
Thanks.
Hello.
Hello. No pressure, like. Ah, look, he's walking around. Outside again.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go. Maybe we'll just sneak past him. Does it show up on your... Okay, we got one trooper moving around the outside there as well. Can we get in this way?
What am I doing? Every time.
It doesn't look like we can get in that way. There's a turret right across the road from us.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah.
There. The seeker's back.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Oh.
There's a trooper that patrols back this way as well.
Oh. Sometimes you shoot him in the head. Carry him. Dump him in the bushes. Yeah. Do something. Quick.
I'm gone. Oh lord. Okay. We have our way in. Okay, stairs left. Stairs could be good. Okay, we're in.
Suck it, Seeker.
Okay.
Is it right there? It's a bit heavy out there. Shit. Oh. At the stairs, walking to the room.
Oh, right there. Shit.
Come here, too.
I can't knife him.
No. Well, he might be able to just get up the stairs past him.
Sorry.
Okay.
Sorry, I met another guy as well.
What, where?
Down to the right there. Shit.
Are we in it?
Not yet. There's a secret there. Is that taking him out as well? Oh shit. We're in it now.
Okay, we're in
How's it going to roof shoot down us?
Watch that heavy. Coming up the stairs.
Oh, well. Oh, great. Here we go. Who's shooting me?
War crimes.
War crimes.
Only flashbangs, no grenades.
Reinforcements coming. I am injured. This is not good.
Who's shooting?
Why is that a drones? That all down. Ah!
You down?
Down. Okay. Yeah. God damn draw. I was distracted by the draw. Ah. Yes, we should shoot more often. Well, I couldn't have died in a more convenient place for hospital. Shot down in a more convenient place for the hospital.
Right.
Oh. Third floor. Hello, James.
I'm down.
I'm Richard. Oh. That's the first time that's happened.
Uh-huh. Okay.
I don't have the wingsuit, so.
Bambi. Alright, sniper John. I'll go down to where we were and you can engage targets that are safe to be engaged without alerting the whole base. Yeah.
One guy down on the roof.
Okay.
Not a sniper, don't know who he is. Where was that tactician, by the way? There he is.
We didn't know what floor she's on as well.
Just breach unclear all the floors till the job is done.
I'm afraid not. Let's see. Second floor of the east wing. There we go. Second floor, east wing.
Get up. Let's run around. Stop. Run around. Fly back down again.
I still think it's possible to do without taking any shots. But we'll minimize the death, I suppose, is the best way to go.
Snipey, snipey, snipey. Right, two snipers down.
Okay, good.
Tactician's down. Nobody else on the roof.
No, don't take any ground targets because the lads might have.
Don't take any ground targets.
Yeah. So collapse down.
See, if I need the wingsuit.
but
I don't know how to wingsuit, so I'm not doing it.
No. You're just going to have to come down to where we enter the build. The east wing. Hang on, this is east. But we have to go upstairs to get into it. Ah. So we have to enter that door.
Don't hurt yourself too much. Eep. I think all the guys in the roof are down. It looks like it. Noise heard. But you?
That was me killing the guy. I don't think... I think we're safe.
Yes. And we roll down the side of a rock. Yes.
Oh, I'm inside again.
Where did you go in? The place where we went in the last time?
Yeah, same place. Yeah, I think it's the only way. I'm just at the bottom of the staircase.
So I think, not to take out guys.
Yeah, no, not unless there's any need to. Although I got one deal to kill lying out on the ground out there.
There's some calming hospital music playing there a second ago.
Oh, nice one.
Goddamn heavy in there.
Yeah, it's alright.
Same.
If I don't see action soon, I might start.
So drawing or something upstairs that was messing me up.
Yeah, I think one of the enemy types releases a drone. I'm gonna try and move up the stairs. Where's that heavy? Can you see him?
He's walking away from us, so you're good to go now. Yeah, go. Go, 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 go.
Just gonna go to the landing.
Go, 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 go. Yeah, see, that's set off and we're going there to the right, just outside the door to the right. Let me see if I can take him. Let me see if I can take him.
Go for it.
Hola.
Anyone else?
Right, there's a seagull coming up. This guy, seagull coming up the left hand side.
Can you take him?
I think he's coming up.
Is he alerted or is he just walking?
No, he's not even walking there. Where is he? Oh, he's in the kind of green area.
Okay, yeah.
Up here.
Second floor is our floor, so this is where we have to go.
There's two guys here. Seeker and a trooper of some sort. I'm going to nail him when he comes up close up, Ryan.
Yeah, if we can get one of them without alerting the other and then get the last guy. Shot.
Now he didn't alert him either. Oh no. Shot heard.
Who heard
it? He's moving. Get out of the way, Sibby. Where are you?
Alright, we're not too bad. Until they see us, we're alright.
There's another seeker here. Got him. Another seeker. Wow.
Okay, moving in. We're on the second floor where we should be. So now we just need to find Eo's room.
Oh, we're up. We're on.
Okay. Alright. Stay in cover and take them as they come. Just call out a side.
It's a drone.
Okay, try and take it out if you can.
Get out of the drone. Goddamn drone.
Okay, we're into war crimes.
Get them, goddamn boys! Kill everything!
How's your side?
I heard a voice, but I don't know where he is.
Yeah, there's a seeker. Maybe a tactician.
Oh, drone, stop! Get away.
Where are you?
Right behind you. To your left.
Okay.
Uh-oh. How the hell are you shooting at? The heavy's off. I'm not down there. I don't know what's going on.
Okay, we're still alright.
I think that heavy's confused.
I'm going!
Just moving down to the... Oh, heavy's coming.
Alright, two down. On the doorway, so... See you.
Where is that heavy?
I don't know. Okay, we need to
that heavy. He's very confused.
We need to find this woman.
Ah. Six. It's exactly like what Obama felt like, Jimbo. Exactly.
Where are you?
Again, behind you.
Still behind me. Okay. Right, listen, we're just moving together and forth.
It's heavy.
Eo.
No, it's not heavy. Oh. Get away with that invisibility crap.
Yeah, it's okay, he's down. Right, you with me?
Yeah, behind you.
Okay, yeah. Looking good. Rear looks good. We're still in contact. Are you getting an indicator where the target is, no?
Back here, sorry.
Okay.
20 odd meters back here.
Okay, good.
In this room here. All right. I am.
Ito.
Hello!
That looks bad.
Didn't doubt you for a second.
We'll talk when it's safe. Can you walk?
I think so.
Oh yeah. And my men. Invisible dudes, Lee. Invisible.
Music invisible, to my ears. Yeah.
Oh, there she is. Hello. Alright, we're going. Roof.
Oh, to lead her out. Yeah, roof, yeah.
Yeah, roof.
Chopper.
Vanished. Okay, let's go. Back to staircase. Left looks good. Rear looks good.
Right looks good. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Where is she?
Moving up.
Yeah, everything looks good.
Someone just ran down the stairs. Okay, stairs looks good.
Okay, so you are here. What?
Move up. Yep.
Shit. Someone's... Yeah.
Moving up to the third floor. One down.
Nice. Where is she? Where is she? Come on, you.
Okay, this stair still says roof access, so we might as well go up. Tree looks good.
No, there's not one on the roof. Sorry, God. Grant.
And are we at the roof? We're at the roof. Oh my God, the glare. Chopper's right there. Let's go.
Oh, jeez, my eyeballs.
Yeah, I know, yeah. Alright, we're in. Any direction, where am I going?
Where are we supposed to go? Hold on. We are supposed to go southeast.
Okay, we're heading southeast.
Gently, gently.
Alright.
Now, everybody remember where we parked? By this big rock here.
Are we clear?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. Just up here, 90 metres.
Okay, Grant. Where is she?
Ah, God, woman, where are you? There she is. Listen. Hurry up. Hey, lollygagging.
Lollygagging.
Hmm.
Friendly village, is it?
Well, there's a lot of green dots, yeah, so I think we're all right.
Okay.
Yeah, we are, yeah, we're right.
Ah, look at them all there. Hello.
Just here. Just here. Hello, everybody. Oh, sorry. Give you a little nudge there. Oh, someone knocked a lamp over.
No need for that. Oh, the goddamn lamp.
Now we have to talk to her. Hello. Talk to you, Ito. Ito.
You did.
Talk to you. Cutscene.
Ah, sweet.
You should be safe now. Your men will help heal you.
Thank you for saving me, Nomad. I mean it.
Do you have any intel on the Bodarks?
We didn't see them coming. Just when we won the upper hand over Sentinel and the Wolves, the Bodarks come around and unite them all. I don't know much about their motivations, but they are aggressive, brutal murderers.
I can help you fight back.
With my gravity voice.
You need to be careful.
I'll set up a new base here.
My willingness
we'll
to set a firefight in the hospital.
Radio to coordinate the next phase of the conquest.
Yes. And my willingness is to commit war crimes. Because I don't give a goddamn.
Nomad. Ito.
Region conquered, it says. Region conquered.
Nice one.
I don't even know what that means, but region conquered.
You conquered a region. That's a blue check mark over it. You ever
think we'd the Bodarks have lost control over the UC Sparkle region. Help the outcast to conquer Auroa and learn who is behind it all. Who's behind it all?
Us.
That's a helpful infographic right there.
Bodark.
Guys with blurry question marks over their faces. The Bodark chain of command has sliced Auroa into territories, taking over all the regions. Basically, it's turned into Far Cry. That's what's happened there. Yeah, to stabilize regions, yeah, that happens in Far Cry. Oh, God, Far Cry. Right.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I'm not against Far Cry. I play Far Cry. I stream Far Cry on this channel, so yeah. Far Cry, great game. Woohoo!
Okay.
Operation Woodland.
What about
Yeah, just
copper. Tree skulls. Oh, that's good.
You think this is how things were gonna go?
Okay, so we have a tree skull region or a one skull region. I'm ready when you are, Chico.
I just want to get back to my farm.
Whoa. Can I not get in the front? I can get in the front. Hooray!
We're headed west. They need to fit a radio on these things.
They do.
Mm. Okay. Fly zone. Oh my god.
Troll swarm, they're coming. What do we do?
I'm gonna turn around.
I think it's a bit late for that, though. That four ladders. They're right behind us. What's the matter? No!
Check the map.
There's another troll. Trolls everywhere.
Oh, you see,
what's going on?
Flew through. You were navigating there. You should have had us on that. We should have just went west.
Don't try and blame me.
I'm just saying, yeah, one of us was navigating.
Don't try and blame me.
It wasn't me.
I can barely even use the bat. So, yep.
Yeah. Okay, well, we just have to make it to the mission pin. Somehow.
We got a ways to go.
How far is it?
Well, I would thought it was this way. Oh, no. That's where I'm from. What is pinging me?
Fuck is that?
Oh god, we got pinged.
Oh god, run.
Where are you?
Run down to the river.
Oh yeah. Lick it!
Yeah, it's alright, we'll get up. Don't worry about it. We're gonna hit the river and follow it north. Deal?
Yeah, follow that. Go north. Just run.
Yeah, I'm running.
I'm just following you.
Okay. Is that a chopper?
There's a chopper coming in.
Okay.
Yeah, to your left.
Nah, that's not good.
I'm just rolling over the hill now. Falling reduces your stamina gauge. Also increases your chance of injury.
Class. There's a boat down here, we're alright. I don't think there's a boat down here.
I thought there was a boat down here.
No.
You lie in the water and I'll use it as a raft.
Okay.
The hole on your mustache.
See any bad guys anywhere?
No.
Okay, we might be alright.
Let's patrol. You want me to patrol up? No?
Yeah, you can if you want.
Eggs. Oh. No, I'm trying to put my drone up, won't let me.
Okay.
Oh, hold on now. Got hits now.
Whereabouts? Visual detection. Boy, dangerous. Give me an indication where the bag is there. Oh, see it.
Back up the hill.
Two down.
Cut. Oh, mark our left.
Left. East.
Sorry, northeast, north, just off north, yeah, just off north.
There's a small building up there. You might have just alerted somebody else.
The enemy could.
One down.
No, I said wait a minute. Again. After love, God.
Ah, listen. Get down. We're in good shape.
I'm not in good shape.
Give me an indication where they are.
Where am I? Southeast.
Okay. Don't see any. Shit.
One. I need to heal. Oh, I'm back here on again. I think he's down.
Oh, we're clear. Okay. Oh, Lord. We still need a bow. Or a chopper.
No, that's what happens when you get spotted by an Azrael drone.
Or just clothing
make
there.
Cock of it.
Ah, listen, it's good to have these little moments.
Oh, Tigger just made it. Oh, Tigger just made it.
Yeah, I think we're alright. We're gonna have to shoot these guys though.
Well, that's my type of thing. Oh, chopper. Jesus. Don't make it easy, are you?
No.
No, it's like, take this hoodie off. I'm getting a bit sweaty now, all this killing.
Same over here.
Oh, it'll make you sweaty.
No, just to warm it up. Okay. Small office. Easy as just mine out the heat. Right. I see them on the hill there.
Yeah, I've got to go in the right.
You know, right, right. Right, let me just sneak around here.
Mm-hmm.
Which way are they facing?
Facing away from us.
Okay. Okay. There's always a bike with smoke coming out of it, isn't there?
Oh, there's always a motorbike, man. I don't know what it is about these lads, but they love motorbikes.
Where you count it?
3, 2, 1. All right then.
Nice. Nice.
Good map check. Okay, so head west up the hill, catch the road, and follow the road north.
Oh, chopper.
Northwest. And we're good to go.
Right. I missed all of what you said, but I'm going to say yes, and let's proceed.
We're going to head west until we hit the road.
And then west, hit the road.
Follow the road north northwest. Well, shadow the road. We're not going to run on the road. We'll shadow the road northwest, and then we get to our objective, which is a briefing on this region by Bowman. Here's some voices. There's probably lads on the road up there. So it's
there's lads on the road. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are they close? Can we just run by them?
Ah, it's a Rory.
Okie dokie.
Maybe alright. Some guys are right as well.
Where's to our right? Probably further down the hill.
Yeah. Yeah, further down the hill, yeah.
Okie dokie. There's a road right there.
Lads up above us there to the left. Ah, here a bit too far away. Too far away.
Okay, yeah. There's a small building there. Just gonna duck in here.
And yeah, don't have it. Amazon Prime. Not full of money, Richard.
What is the chopper up there?
Ooh, chopper.
All right, we got our next objective. What is that? Ammunition storage. Okay, we're taking it.
Ooh.
We need ammunition, and we hate storage. So
yes, we begrudge storage.
Yeah, yeah. So, yeah, we'll take this facility. Got to move up to the north side of this little white building.
Yep.
And look for a launch point from there. Oh, there's a cliff. We'll be going that way.
This way. Up where?
Yeah.
Oh, there's bad guys right there.
We can take them stealthily. Okay, have another build.
Oh, no.
See a fence.
More. I'm just having a look around with the old drone.
Yeah, okay. It's getting dark. I'm going to put my night vision goggles on.
It's only getting dark.
Yeah, it's getting dark. I'm going to put...
I'm
not going to wait till it's dark before I put them on. Is it going imprisoned?
Is it going? Yeah, one of the local yokels.
Local yokel? Okay, excellent.
Yeah, we're trying to free him. There's our rape lads up here.
Okay, good. Well, there's an ammunition.
This
storage.
Is going to be. Yeah. There's a chopper. Chopper.
Chopper's our way out here. And our method of.
Hey, mostly come at night. Mostly. Yes, they do. Mostly come at night.
Transport to the next objective.
We do love a good chopper.
Do we though?
Well, sitting them, yes. Getting hit.
We have a bad track record, man. There's one episode where we got shot down. There was, okay, I see a turret. I have a turret at the main gate.
Turret as well. Oh, yeah.
I don't see any personnel at the main gate. When I say main gate, it looks like just the entrance to the facility. There's no gate or anything.
Can you deactivate it?
Yeah, I should be able to get to it yet. See you. Hello.
Oh, there's guys somewhere here. Hold on.
at the end of the building?
It goes across the road. Across the road, I think.
Okay, yeah, so there's like a bunker kind of structure.
Right. Yeah, okay, you did that. I'll keep an eye here in case. Just be careful.
Okay.
Don't cock it up.
Where is he activated? We might be able to get into that turret structure from the rear. Okay, is the two-man crew moving up towards us on the road?
Yeah, the tactician floating around as well.
Two-man crew walking right up towards us, so we might be able to take them if they walk up. You can see the light of another guy at the entrance to the bunker just across the road.
Is he walking towards us?
I don't know.
Oh, I see the light as well, yeah. They're actually on the other side of it, yeah. It's shining through the...
Okay, that two-man patrol moved back.
Yeah.
Oh, the light shining through the concrete.
Yeah. I think we just got to take them guys in here.
At the bunker?
This way? No. Yeah.
See if we can go around the front. It's very dark. Okay, looks like
we
can get around the edge here. Are you with me?
I'm inside. I'm at the door.
Oh, you're
at the door. Inside. Yeah. It's just a light and I don't know where they are.
Okay.
Pistols, everybody.
Yeah.
That was a bit of a delayed death, but anyway, we'll take it.
Just one guy, was it?
Yeah, he's down anyway.
Oh god. He's quite dead.
We got the roof here, we can have a good look around.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that, yeah. If you wanna jump up on the roof and do a bit of snipey action.
Yeah.
I'll be our man in the field. And now we go to our man live in the field.
What's a man in the Simpsons say? The Eye in the Sky guy? It's me, Eye in the Sky! You're in the Simpsons? What's your man's name? Richard, I know. Come on, Richard.
Artie Ziff? No, not Artie Ziff.
No, not Artie Ziff, yeah. Let's come back down the road again.
Okay. I see another guy over at the large, like a hangar building. Walking around the front of it.
Yeah. I'm not going to be able to snipe any with me, Brian, unless we take the two guys that are walking down the road together.
Okay.
They're still a bit too close because I think that guy has got a spot on another guy. Great.
Yeah. I think they'll be
spotted. Yeah. So be careful where you are now because they're coming. They're probably only about 20 foot away from me, I'd say.
Yeah, I can see them. Where are they torn though? Very torn.
They're torn there. And this guy walked off to the side. How long we gotta stay out? Oh, right, if you can. Right. Just do your damn job. Bastards.
Is there anyone else around?
We could go it.
On our own.
No. But we could go around to the left, where the what's it called? Is the prisoner?
Oh yeah. Okay, yeah. I'm moved up amongst some boxes.
Yes, I see you.
Oh, okay, good. Looks like it's clear this way. Ah, there you are.
There's also... Also have their, what's it called?
What?
Power stations on the outside, just their generator. Too many lights. No light it.
Well, this building looks clear. Uh-oh.
Careful, it's very coming towards us. Got him. Ah, oh, no, fucked it up.
There's a lot of bullets, man.
I fucked it up.
Who heard that?
Going around the corner. Just the same direction. He's gonna have a mooch. Maybe not. See if you can see him. He's down to the right there. Ah, how did I fuck it up?
Oh, there's one guy coming out. I seen a light. But if he doesn't,
oh,
if he doesn't find your man,
Superchef Barry.
If he doesn't find Bobby's body, we should be all right. Might be able to take that guy actually.
I'm taking Bobby. He's a drone guy. Goddamn drone guys. Glad I shot him.
Yeah. Okay, that guy turned.
Get over there.
One down.
Oh. Nice.
No alert.
No alert. Should we kill the power to the place? Power's right there.
Kill the power?
Yeah. That might alert them. Well, that's what I alert them. Oh, hold on, was that point somebody?
Body found.
They
must be close.
Okay. They must be close.
Get me killed. It's alright. They'll go on alert, but.
Yeah.
They don't see us.
Stay sharp, there are signs of possible. Oh, they're alert behind us as well, just be careful.
Don't worry about it, don't worry about it. There's a guy walking right towards me. He's on his own, take him if you wish.
No, there's more coming. But should I take him anyway?
There he goes.
They're coming at us!
Uh oh. We're in it.
Hey, stay alert, we got company.
Move up those right.
Damn it.
Kill the power.
Kill the power.
And the monkey pushes the button.
I'm covering north.
Shit behind you.
Oh my god. Great save.
You just let it behind you.
Yeah man.
There's another guy coming. Careful now.
Outside.
Where is he? Straight house. Near the road.
Okay.
Top down.
Yeah, let's just move and clear.
There's a car, stop. Car to the right. There's an anyone.
Seeing it. One down. There's a guy on the left side of that cell block building. He went around the left side. Guy behind you.
Stop.
Down.
Eat that
shit. Oh shit. Where'd that come from?
The road. Where that sheep went.
Okay, moving around towards the road.
Here we go.
Go down.
Get the money. Can you boot at you? My tactician's down. Oh no, shock group.
You alright?
Yeah. Got me.
Okay, I'm on the road.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we're clear. Okay.
Break this guy out. And jailbreak this guy.
Yeah, get him. Alright.
Hello.
Imagine he was shot up, man. All the bullets went through the walls.
And then you'd play me, wouldn't you?
Shouldn't be using guns in the first place.
Send traffic.
This one's tricky, Nomad.
Oh, this is our brief. Okay.
Alright. Sam Fisher took care of the threat, but no one
Sam Fisher? Brilliant.
Not itching to have the Bogarts repeat that mess. That place still gives me bad vibes.
Oh, there's a Bivouac there. Yeah, okay, I'm
putting it out. Yeah, so this exists in the same universe as Sam Fisher, I spent myself.
Yeah, he was in this game.
Was he?
Yeah.
Okay, you learn something new every day.
Freeing them will strengthen our allies in the region, on the ground or in the air. You need preparation for the final stage of this operation. There are many energy production facilities nearby.
The embers will keep us warm.
And reroute a massive power surge to blow the center's circuitry.
That should take care of the computer.
Oh, that doesn't work. We'll put open a compound and hide inside it.
The channels are in the center of its data and security system to allow the outcast to seize the place safely.
Copy. Nomad out.
Nomad out. Okay, that's our brief. Or what was this region called again?
Copper or something.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, Mount Copper or something. So we'll have a look at what our objectives are, and I think that will do for this particular episode. Ah, here we go.
Yes.
These conquest missions. Yes. The Bodarks are looting claw data. Oh no. Complete the destabilization missions to prepare the sabotage of this dangerous tech. Okay, so there's like three sub-objectives that we have to do. Destroy enemy vehicles. Rescue all hostages without being seen. Aha. You see the game? Me and the gamer on the same book here. On the same page. The same book. The same page. Rescue hostages without being seen. And locate and rescue prisoners before they die. Well, that's okay.
Well, where are you seeing that? Because I'm not seeing that at all.
You're not seeing orange missions popping up on... I'll pin one and see if it come up on your map. Does that come up on your map? It's just it's just west of us.
Oh no, where are we?
Mm.
Oh yeah. Oh, I think so. Which one is it?
You
destabilization mission.
Yeah. So there's three orange missions. Oh sorry, four orange missions. We have to do three of them to unlock the final mission. Or to basically free the region.
Free in the region.
Free in the region, yeah. So I think we'll have a look next time and do some more destabilization.
Yes, let's destabilize a nation. It always sounds good to me.
yeah. I'm trying to break camp. Ready to break camp here. There we go.
Breaking the camp, boss.
We have to finish on a high now.
What are you gonna do? That'll do something stupid.
Come stand beside this helicopter with me.
No.
Stand.
The last time I stood beside you, you flacked me. You flacked me with your nudie body. Okay.
There we go. Perfect.
We've become a nation under godforsaken fools. Liberated by lies, justified by complacency.